Hello, welcome back. I got my vehicle out from the cave. Took a little bit of excavating, but I got it. And I was trying to find the source of that bubbling noise, but I couldn't really find it because once I went back down, oh man, game's lagging. Once I went back down, the bubbling noise kind of stopped. And also, I kind of fell into a deep hole, so I had to make my way out. And then I just kind of dug through the ground going up, and I ended up way over in this area. Now I can go back down. I should just slide, yeah. I don't think there's any jumps. Oh, I might die. I can't really tell what's happening. My game is really choppy. There we go. So yeah, this is where the thing fell. Yeah, it came from up there. Yeah, I excavated this looking for a researchable, but there wasn't. There was some of those gassy plants here, but still no researchable. But yeah. That's pretty much it. And I don't hear bubbling now either. No. So I don't know where that bubbling came from. But now I'm needing to find the exit. Where did I dig? Uh-oh. Maybe we'll find some oxygen. Uh-oh, am I gonna suffocate? Oh, that was close. Okay, so I need to find the exit. Where was the exit? I did it. Where is it? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Oh, there. Quickly. Oh. Thank goodness. Oh man, I need to put a tether out here so I can find where the exit is. Oh yeah, and my containers are full. I actually made two more and put them at the base. There, now I can find the exit easier. Yeah, I made two more canisters. I put them at the base already. Yeah, now I just need a drive back, I guess, and find what's in those research things. Okay, let's see these research bubbles. I have all the power from everywhere. Medium storage, that's just what I need. That's good. That's nice. What is that? Copper? That's okay. Copper's useful. Oops. Oh, something else. Large shuttle. That'd be cool. So, where would I want to put my storage? I don't really have anywhere for storage. What do I need to make storage? Where's my printer? There it is. Oh yeah, those two are the soil canisters that I made extra. Solar panel, winch, open wind seat, medium storage, medium wind turbine. Drill head, medium battery. Okay, let's make the medium storage. I need another compound. Oh, I should get another resin. Do I have resin on me? That's organic. That's laterite. Ammonium. I don't see any more resin. I might have to make more resin. Okay, I can't jump over that, I guess. I'll smelt this. Can I smelt this? I think that might need the hydrazine, whatever it's called. Yeah, it's not gonna do it. There's some aluminum. Resin, that's what it is. Oh, what did I want that for again? I don't know if I'm gonna make it. That's probably for one of these cars. Let's see, rover, shuttle, large shuttle. That needs a lot of copper. Or maybe was I gonna print something? Nice. And some resin. But I need to fill it. I'm gonna fill it more because I have those other containers, canisters. Where'd they go? Right here. Yep. Oh, I don't have enough power. Oh. Really? Shove an organic in there. And I think that should charge the battery a little bit too. Yeah. Oh yeah, I found some battery. I mean dynamite. Down in those caves there. So I just brought it with me and put it here. It might come in useful. Figure out how to use it somehow. Wow, that's a lot of resin. Okay. So what did I want resin for again? Oh yeah, to make an attachment for this storage. And now on that, I can put all sorts of things. Oh yeah, what was I? Titanium. I need a titanium for some reason. Titanium for a winch. Do I still have one titanium somewhere? I don't see any. I think I might keep this one titanium. I'll put some resin on that if I can reach it. Because I want to make more titanium. So far away. I'll just put the resin for my backpack. This will be an all resin storage. Can I grab that? Nope. Is there a quick button for something? Something like, no, I don't know. There's compound, lithium, and dynamite. Oh, there's more resin over there. Let's just mine this. Wasn't there more? swear I saw more. What did I see from here? I thought I saw some. I got one at least. Okay. Well, what should I do now? I don't know. Let's make another titanium. Titanium, titanium. Oh, I should make some of these things. I make a wide mod with the copper. Where'd the copper go? There's copper. Can I put this mod on with two canisters? Yep. Cool. So now, it's a big circle. I can take a whole bunch at once. Okay, so my next... Okay, after titanium. I need to get titanium first. So let's go get some soils. Okay. I got enough dirt for another lithium. Or, I mean... What's this called? What is it called? Titanium. I got enough soil for that. I was stuck in a storm for a little bit, so I just kind of tunneled through the mountain a little, just for fun, even though my canisters were full. And then a great thing about these canisters is I can just place them on my backpack, like there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and my gun will still fill them up. Just from where it is. So I don't have to have them actually on my gun, but it'll keep more space on my backpack if I do. I don't think I can copy dynamite. How did I put that dynamite there? How did that? Uh-oh. Did I break the dynamite? Oh, wait. Can I just activate it whenever? Oh, cool. I'm gonna go test out my dynamite. After, of course, after I build the winch. To see what the winch can do. What? I have titanium, don't I? Oh, I put it away. There it is. Man, I just threw it away like that. Person am I? Okay, so how does this work? Do I have to put it on the truck? Where's my truck? Will it even fit on this small one? I'll try it on the small one. Just in case something goes wrong. But what should I try to move? Maybe one of those big land rock things. Man, this is so difficult to try. Put it on, I guess I can charge it. Charging. Good. So let's go. Where were those big rocks? Oh, maybe I can move those supply things. There it is. I don't know why this vehicle you can put stuff on the front and back, but this bigger one you can't. Is there a sign? Yeah. So if I attach that to there, are they gonna pull it? Or is that too heavy? Does that thing not move? Oh, I don't think that moves. Okay, let's unhook that. Let's see. Go find like a rock or something. I just have to unstick it from the ground first. Okay, so now I may have to. It only has so much reach, yeah. Oh. Did I break the winch? Okay. Now can I attach this? Oh no. There we go. Attach it to that. Is that attached? I think it's working. It's working! I can move big rocks now. Oh, it's gonna hit me. I don't know why I would need to move anything. Maybe I can like build a collection of crashed spaceships around my base. I don't know. Well, that's probably close enough. How do I? Oh! Good thing I don't get hurt by that. Did it just change to like evening or something all of a sudden? Can it not connect? What if I just take this off? Yeah, okay. Then I can connect it. Well, that's what the winch does. Now, what else can I print? So I got the winch, I got the one seat, medium storage, turbine, a drill head, copper. I thought I had copper. Did I use all my copper? Do I need to go look for more copper? That's aluminum. I think I need to find more copper. That's aluminum. Time to go find more copper. I think there's some in my cave. Wait, is this my cave? Yeah, this is my cave. Where's the copper at? Oh, that was a big jump. Got some resin. Some oxygen. Copper is like a yellowish kind of a thing. There's a lot of things down here. I'm gonna go back, put some tethers first. Oh, do I still have four canisters? Whoops. I guess I can keep them for now. I have three spaces. Oh yeah, dynamite. Let's see how the dynamite works. I'll I'll try right here. Oof. It's a pretty big hole. That's cool. Always running out of oxygen. Oh, is that copper there? Yeah, that looks like copper. Malachite. I have three. I can hold another. That's four. Is there any more? I think that might be it. What's that? That's whatchamacallit? Ammonium. That soil's not full. Let's just fill that soil. There, that one's full now. I should really drop off my canisters. Now, how do I get back? I forget. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this cave has everything I need. Is that a storm? I think a storm is here, but I can't tell. Is there such a thing as a soft storm? Storm? Use the smelter. This is that rock I got. Let's see one. And then two. And three. And then four. And go. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna fill my soil, whatever it's called. Oops. Okay. All right. Now let's drop off these two canisters somewhere. You know, I can put one there, and the other one right next to it. And then copper. That's aluminum. I only need two, I guess. Yeah. And go. So will this work on my big? Where is my vehicle? There it is. If I put this on there. Okay, that works. Let's see. Can I tunnel a little into this mountain maybe? Ooh. I'm gonna tunnel into the mountain. Not where I already tunneled though. Whoa. Not the best at tunneling. Uh-oh, am I stuck? It'll do. I don't know why I would want to do it this way. Maybe just to make it more accessible to my vehicle. I don't know. But this thing is not cooperating at all. Can I collect stuff when I'm drilling with this? I guess so. Well, that's interesting. Anything in my way, it won't be anymore. I bet if I can. Uh-oh. It's stuck. Oh, that was quite the jump. It's so close. What if I had the slightest bit of power? So I can put that up there. And then I think I have a resin on me. I want this to come out this way. I don't have resin on me. But I have resin stash over there. Can I connect it now? Oh, it's out of gas. Uh-huh. Just gonna slap on this for a second. And then I can realign my car so it can charge while it's parked. I'm so confused at how this drives. Can I connect it? There, I'm connected now. That means I can move this back to where it was. Can you just, like, what are you doing? You're supposed to be jumping. There we go. Well, I'm gonna end this part here. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next time. Maybe I'll build a spaceship next time. A shuttle. Maybe a large shuttle. Or maybe, I don't know. I'll see what there is to do. And then I'll come back. Thank you for watching. Please come back again. See what happens next time. And goodbye.